show. It attracts over 5,500 retailers, and they're very high quality retailers, so it'll be anyone from sort of the major department stores to your multiples to your independent boutiques to your museums and galleries and your garden centres. It also occupies a unique summer timeline, so we're the only design-led gift show in Europe on in the summer, so it just means that buyers have a bit more time and more focus. And only have one event to attend, so it's a really good opportunity for anyone exhibiting. We're also known for being highly selective, so our USP to buyers is that we've done all the hard work for them and we've edited the show to the very best products and brands, so ultimately it means for you, you have more exposure to those retailers. So this year, in terms of what's new, we're launching Makers, so it's a brand new dedicated event for emerging designer makers. So it's the largest platform for the number of designers in this area, so it's about 150 showcasing what we feel are a broad range of cutting edge products. So we're really excited about Makers, and it has a lot of opportunity for further years. UEL will feature as part of Makers. It'll have its own unique branding and design, so yeah, we look forward to Makers. It's a big USP in terms of pulse. We're known in the industry for offering the most in terms of emerging design talent. So buyers specifically will be attending to source products from you guys. So it's a really good platform. Also this year, we're doing something different with the big industry brands. So we're getting them to come along and do a more bespoke, focused product range. So ultimately focused on new products, and to present themselves differently. So ultimately, they'll be bringing in their stockists to the show that you could benefit from, but we're presenting them in a very pulse way. So the campaign for this year is called Make an Impact. So everything that Pulse is about. So there's sort of three main strap lines, and that's undiscovered brands. So it's about unseen brands. So we have Makers, and we also have Found, which is focused on unseen international companies, and then we also in our fashion section have a selection of designers called Secret Emporium, so these will all be new to Pulse, and then we also have unexpected products, so that's why we have our panel to help us choose, and that crosses the broad range of the show from the makers to the brands to fashion and living. In terms of Pulse, we also have unlimited inspiration, so we want it to be the ultimate buying experience. So we're known for Shop Talk as well, which is our conference for independent retailers. So that happens both online on the website all year round and also at the show. So that's a whole remit of business advice for independent retailers, from PR and branding to visual merchandising to e-commerce. There's a whole platform there. And that's in the heart and the centre of the show. We also run trends, which again, your products may be showcased against these trends, both in the lead up to the show and in a product display at the event. We also have our trails, which are new product, Christmas, and customised trail. So again, you need to let us know which of your products suit these particular trails, and you can tag that on the website. But again, this is a way for buyers to source the products they want easily. We also run the Pulse Awards, and the judges are TBC, but last year we had Liberty, we had Heels, we had the Design Museum, so we have a good range of high quality judges, and that will also secure PR coverage, but it also points buyers towards specific products that they've identified. And if any of you have been onto our website, you should have seen the Pulse Unseen platform, so that's a new product gallery. Again, you have the option to log into the back end and upload your new product launches to that site. You know, please make sure that you're using all the available marketing opportunities, because we, in terms of in the lead up now to the campaign, we're about 10 weeks out from the show. So this is a key point where the traffic to the website will increase. Our Pulse Unseen platform, our exhibitor list will get a lot of traffic. We also have our expert blog, so they will identify individuals from within our exhibitors and highlight them and do pieces on them for both our online blogs but also for trade press as well. We have a Meet the Maker series, which anxious for you also to complete. So you'll have questionnaires. Again, this is all editorial content that we can use throughout the campaign. So what are the key benefits of exhibiting at Pulse? We're a proven selling environment. So it is trade only, so we get high quality buyers, they're coming in to buy. So this is a really great opportunity in terms of, you know, some will maybe be interested in smaller orders, some could be in the region of thousands. So this, you know, it could be one buyer that changes your experience of the show. As I mentioned before, we're a broad range of retailers, so unlike some other shows, they might be focused on fashion areas specifically or gift. You will meet a broad remit of retailers, and that's something to bear in mind. We are highly edited, so again, you're already giving yourself some good brand positioning. Another benefit of Pulse is that it doesn't just stop at the show, we will continue exposure. So for anyone involved in this year event, it will continue to the end of August. So again, it's important that you're still engaging with us post-show, supplying us with new images. We have an unprecedented PR reach. So we work with a number of journalists and industry titles, as well work with a PR agency to get your products out there. So I think last year, UAL secured coverage in the Metro, as well as the Evening Standard, also the Sunday Times. So there's opportunities to reach beyond the show itself. We've run through our visitor profile. So these are just some of the retailers you might find: Anthropology, Ralph Kidson, Heels, Liberty, Selfridges, John Lewis. It goes across the full remit. Just some of our visitor testimonials. So as I said, the likes of Liberty will come to the show to source exciting new talent. So Pulse, more than any other show, this is where they come to buy products from you. In terms of benefiting, we're a very diverse audience. So 79% of attendees are retailers. It's obviously good to bear in mind that other people there are also journalists, so they're also good people that you want to be talking to at the event. What our buyers are looking for. So they're looking for competitive and relevant products for their stores. They're looking for brochures in clear prices. They're also looking for new season products. So it might be at Pulse, it might be new summer lines and new autumn, winter, Christmas products. They're also looking for you to have presented your products in the best way. So it's a reflection of your style and your design and how much effort goes into your stand displays. Also looking for viable quality products. Also well-organized designers, so that you are organized in terms of your brochures and your price list, that you can communicate clearly the information that they need, and that you know you consider all aspects in terms of delivery of orders, fulfillment. So they're always looking for brands who can meet a quantity of orders. So versus a consumer show, this is trade orders. The likes of Liberties, they could be interested in large volume orders, you have to be able to deliver that. So they're looking for efficient and professional. Don't be overestimate how long it will take you to deliver. So if you think that ultimately it might take you 6 weeks to fulfill an order, may, you know, say that it might take you 2 months. Don't overpromise to a key retailer and not deliver. As I said, be honest and conservative regarding your delivery times. Alice is going to take over now and talk about our marketing opportunities.
Yeah, so as the Pulse campaign runs all year round, we're kind of busy all year, but these next 10 weeks are going to be our crucial time for really the bulk of our activity throughout the year. So there are opportunities for anybody who takes part in the show for exposure. Essentially, it all boils down to we need your content, we need to know about you, your products, your story, your brand, and with that, we can go to market. So things we do newsletters, so we have two streams of newsletters, we do online, Pulse NC, the blog, various aspects of the website, we're big on social, that's what our ladies at the back are doing right now, organisations, we work with the press, trade press, consumer press, bloggers, so the reach is, you know, it's wide. And we do direct mail because it's always an opportunity to reach new audiences that aren't necessarily digitally savvy. And then on site, we bring Pulse to life, and we believe in kind of giving added exposure on site by doing live features, but also giving you opportunities to get more exposure through the press, through PR, through goodie bags, and in our show directory. So, as I said, it all boils down to content. So if I have your images and I have your stories and I've got something to work with, it is widespread across all of those platforms. So, online first. We have a huge reach, so 11,000 visitors per month approximately, which is vast, and that is throughout the year, so it's about to spike and go up massively. There are three areas of the website that you can get involved with. Louise has already touched on a few of them, but let's start with your listings first. So your listings is your online profile, it's your responsibility to update it, it's your responsibility to get your brand out there, and this is one of the most visited areas of the website. So on there, you can put your images of your new launches, you can communicate whether you can customize products, whether you're launching something for Christmas, whether you have new stuff. This is also the opportunity for buyers to contact you directly before the show. And I know buyers have been big on that already this year because I receive all the messages and have to moderate them. So it is important, really, really important that this is up to date, that you are using this, you know, its fullest potential. Then, as I said earlier, there are editorial aspects. So Louise mentioned about Meet the Maker, but we've also got a How It's Made editorial stream and My Big Break. So whatever your story fits into, you kind of have an opportunity to tell us one way or the other. And then there's Pulse Unseen, and Pulse Unseen is a platform that we launched last year, and essentially it gives you exposure when you're launching new products, and it's available all year round, and it's one of the areas of the website that is really kind of starting to grow and really get traction. So it's a good opportunity, and it's really easy to use. Then we have newsletters. So we have two streams of newsletter. We have the Pulse Edit, which is bi-monthly, and that features editorial content, so your stories, but also business insights and advice and trend insights, and, you know, anything that kind of makes the Pulse's voice a more authoritative one in the market. And then we have our campaign newsletter, so this runs every week for about 3 months. And this is very much about the show, it's about this edition of the show, not, you know, upcoming things, it is about the here and now. Then, yeah, as I said, we are big on social. I put down 16,000 followers, but it's probably more like 18 at the minute, I think. So, growing rapidly, and our audience is diverse, so great opportunity on there. We are really active on there, and we're really big at promoting our exhibits on there as well. So our magazine,